Liliana with my first kind of hair video. It's maybe about if you want to do your hair or your doll's hair, because when I was little, I used to love making my doll's hair, and it was so much fun. This is her. I used to make dresses for her, and on Earth Day, or something like that, I forgot what it's called, I think it's Earth Day or something like that, I would make this dress for her. This is the hairstyle I used to have on her. This is the exact style she would be in. Kind of looking like each other. I'm joking. Anyway, me and her are actually very good friends. I used to dress her like this for Earth Day all the time. We would play in the tree outside and everything. She's so cute. Thank you. Anyway, first we're gonna start with a hair emergency bag. So I'm gonna take all the stuff out of my emergency bag. This is my emergency bag. So I keep hair emergency stuff in here. I just took them out. So this is what you should have. You should have something oh so cute. It's adorable in your hair. It's cute. And then a bunch of these fractures in case your hairband breaks. That happened to me like one of these times. I keep the orange in mine in case something bad happens and you forget yours. So your regular, so that should be an extra. This really amazing cream, it works for my hair all the time. Obviously, you guys want to make your hair nice and smooth and easy to brush out. So this takes out all the tangles, and if your head starts itching a lot, then you put this on it and you don't have to scratch it or anything. It just takes it off. It'll be better if you guys put it on in the morning. I keep a house key in here. And now I have some scissors in case I have split ends. And I have a really amazing comb. Really works, by the way. And I like to use this. It's called Minajesty. Nicki Minaj. It's a body cream pore corpse.
I have no idea what that means.
A cute little stylish bow. Very cute. Isn't it? And I don't know why I keep this, but you put ink inside and it staples like little staples. So you should have all the things in your emergency care pack. I always do, and it always is fun because it really, really is work to have it all the time. Especially when you're coming home from school, guys. Okay, so we gotta make sure everything fits in here. Oh my god, this is it. Oh, I think my scissors might have girl. You know what? I'll just get another pair of scissors. Okay. So those are all the things that should be in your hair emergency bag. And that is great. Now I'm going to show you guys how your hair looks without this. Now this part is short because I like her in layers. So she looks like that. Staring at you. Anyway, for my doll, I like to give her layers all the time. So she's perfect now. And I like to get the layered part. And get a clip. I like this clip because it's plastic and, you know, Earth Day and stuff like that. Anyway, I have to make sure it's only the short part. Okay, so This is what you're gonna do exactly. Okay, you grab it like this under your finger. You grab the back and the front and put your finger back. Now she's ready for Earth Day. Yay. Okay, so that was that review. Okay, if you guys want to do your own kind of thing, then those are things you want to be carrying in there. Plus, a comb doesn't really work for your hair, so you probably want to use this. Give me this brush. It's a Mitchell Mercier Professional. It gets the tangles out of your hair, and it's actually a very cool, nice brush. I love it so much, and I think it really, really works because it gets all my tangles out all the time. So this is what I do to put my ponytail off. This should probably only take about 7 minutes, guys. Okay. I have to brush out my hair. By the way, guys, I have one here. See? I have to make sure it's exfoliant. Okay, now I'm gonna put it back. Alright, now this is a very cute style for me. So, you guys can do this if you guys want to. If you guys don't want to, I totally understand. Okay, so I like to get only a little bit, like this much, brush it, make sure it's totally buffed, leave it in front, leave the other part in back, get a little bit from the other side, like this, and you're done. See? Super cute. Anyway, I totally love this because it actually does work for me. And if you guys want to try it, then go ahead and try it. Oh my god. Why did I do the small head effects? Oh my god. I'm just so big. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. And I will see you all later. Bye. Remember, hair is really cute.